This vehicle is nothing but metal now. Bail out!